Introduction. If you want to sell anything online, it's actually not all that hard. I know that this is kind of a surprise to a lot of people. Some affiliate marketers who have been struggling would swear up and down that making sales online is nearly impossible. Well, with the right traffic and the right sales materials, you are bound to generate sales from time to time. Closing a sale is not the problem. Generating consistent, high-value sales. That's the issue. Don't confuse the two. Sadly, even if you are able to master the art of online sales, you may still continue to struggle. I understand that this is better than not generating any sales at all, but if you put in a lot of time, effort, and energy into generating online sales, only to settle for a low, middling amount, you're wasting your time. That's the bottom line. As the old saying goes, either you go big or you go home. The name of the game when it comes to online sales success is return on effort. You heard that right. You've probably heard of the phrase return on investment millions of times before. Return on effort works on the same principle, but there is a slight difference. With return on investment, you are trying to invest as little money as possible while getting as much return as you can. Pretty straightforward, very simple concept. Similarly, if you're going to invest your time, attention, and focus in something, shouldn't you expect maximum rewards as well? This is the whole concept behind return on effort. If you work for yourself, it's very easy to work around the clock for chump change. Believe me, I've done it. It's not pretty. Sure, you're passionate about what you do. Oftentimes, it doesn't even feel like you're working. However, let me tell you, if you're going to invest your time, effort, and precious energy into something, don't you deserve to get the biggest reward out of all that investment? Thankfully, there is a way out. You don't have to stick to the grind. You don't have to put in all these hours away from your loved ones just so you can put food on the table. Using the high-ticket sales secrets that I'm going to share with you in this training, you will learn how to maximize the return that you get for all your efforts. It is not rocket science. It all boils down to being at the right place, talking about the right things at the right time with the right people. If you're able to line all those up, then you will get all the best results. At first, it may seem like this is very hard to set up. You only need to look at how high-ticket salespeople do it. When they started off, they were no better than you. In fact, in many cases, they knew less than you. Now, here they are, generating 7 or even 8-figure annual sales. How do they do it? It all boils down to high-ticket sales.